This week, our Jack LaDuke takes us to the celebration in the Adirondacks with the opening of the longest section yet of the long-awaited Adirondack Rail Trail. And we'll tell you about the new online platform that healthcare providers hope will help encourage a new generation of desperately needed healthcare workers to pursue job opportunities here in the North Country.
The growth has just been rapid and exponential.